Waikiki Aquarium is looking for volunteers to help with the coastal cleanup today. People participating will help remove junk along the Waikiki coast and surrounding beaches and parks. Buckets and tools will be provided, but bring your own sunscreen and water. Children need to be accompanied by an adult. Cleanup is from 10 in the morning until 12 in the afternoon. Registration is required. Volunteers will meet at the aquarium.